What is up, peeps? Peeps? Like, why don't I call y'all peeps? Why don't I call y'all people? What is up? Let's just say that. What's up, y'all? I like that. What's up, y'all? Is that what y'all like? It's been so long since I, like, really sat down and did vlogs, you know, and I'm trying to get more motivated by doing vlogs, and I'm watching other people here and there. Not as much as I used to, you know, right? Because I got my full-time job. I'm helping out with Amy around the house. I'm trying to get in a workout schedule because I converted my office into a workout area, which hasn't really gone as good as I wanted to go. But I am going to get on that. I am going to get it to work. And it's just, I'm old. That's it. I'm old. I turned 40, people. 40. And ever since I turned 40, my joints have been starting to hurt more. I'm talking about my bones, my elbow, my shoulders. Every joint in my body aches. I don't know what it is. The only thing I can think of is I turned 40. Started taking some more supplements that are supposed to help out with joint pain and all that, and it's supposed to start kicking in within a week of taking it. I'm on like day 3, so I should start seeing a difference, hopefully. And I'm planning on getting back in that gym. But we have, I didn't update you guys when I put the vlog up yesterday. If you followed me on Twitter or Instagram, or you follow Xander on Twitter or Instagram, you all would have realized that he busted his face. All right, doing some practice in baseball. They were doing live pitching, and I didn't ever tell you guys the story. So here's what happened. He was up to bat, which they get 3 at-bats against live pitching, right, against another one of their teammates pitching, just so they can see live pitching and get used to a kid pitching to them. And Xander has the best batting average, best on-base percentage. He's the best batter on this particular team, right? And he crowds the plate a lot. Like, he's about, I don't know, 3 inches off the plate. He's right up to the plate. He knows his strike zone very well. He likes to watch Alex Bregman. That's who he thinks he hits at. Which there are some times I'm looking at it, and I'm like, I look at his form, I'm like, yeah, okay, I can kind of see that. I need to do a side-by-side eventually. Like, I'm going to set a camera up and just do the side-by-side of him so he can, like, start paying attention if he's really swinging like Bregman. And, I mean, that's a perfect kid. That's perfect for him to model after Bregman, his swing, because Bregman has a great swing. It's compact. Wait, we're getting off track here. This isn't about baseball, right? This is about me telling you the story. Well, anyways, he's crowding the plate, and his buddy pitches a fastball inside. He's fine. Pitches another one inside, and I'm in the outfield watching this because I was standing by him, giving him some pointers, and then I walked out to the outfield because I'm helping out with his team. And I walked to the outfield, and I'm watching it and looking in, and I'm like, hey, hit it out here to me. And pitch comes inside. I see him go like this, and he drops his bat. And he just stands there for a second. And then I see coaches come walking. So I take off running. And I realize the ball hit him in the face. So, like, he's sitting there watching the ball come in. And as it's come in, he didn't have enough time to get out of the way. So instead of it just going smash and breaking his nose, right, it goes and nicks him across the face, like right here, and still hits the nose. Both sides of his nose are bleeding or whatever. And when I get up to him and I take him off, he's crying. And I'm looking at it. It doesn't look crooked. It's just a little bit swollen. And basically, Amy came and picked him up, right? And on the time, by the time that she was, when I called her and told her, and she's like, I'm going to come pick up Xander. I'm going to take him to the emergency room, get him checked out, make sure he doesn't have a concussion, because that's the main thing we were worried about, was a concussion. And he's like, he talked me into it. He's like, Dad, I still want to pitch, though, because it had stopped bleeding. He wasn't crying. It was still swollen. He was like, I want to get my pitching, and I want to get my 30 pitches. And I was like, are you sure? And I went, took him to the side to throw with him, and he was like throwing strikes. And I was like, all right, that's fine, let's go. And then I'm nervous because, of course, a ball could be hit at him. But he wanted to get his pitching in, and he seemed like he was fine. And then Amy shows up, and she walks up to the fence. She looks at me, and she's like, what is he doing? And I was like, he wanted to pitch. He said he was okay, baby. And I knew you were taking him to the emergency room right now anyway. So, she just gave me a look. He struck out, like, what was it, 5 kids? He struck out 5 kids. One of the kids hit a home run off of him, though. He had struck the kid out the first time through. And the second time through, the kid hit a home run off of him, center field, which is a big boy. He should be hitting home runs. But he finished his pitching, and he went to the emergency room. The doctors, after sitting there for 3 hours, they said that he had no concussion, but we're supposed to watch over him for the next week or two just to see if any kind of symptoms creep up on him, which we haven't noticed anything. He's been perfectly fine. But the x-rays showed that he had a hairline fracture in his right there in the bridge of his nose off to the side or whatever. But they said that'll heal on its own. There's nothing they can do about that. And he just needs to not get hit in the face. But they said he can still play baseball if he wants to play baseball, just to try not to get hit in the face. So he'll be playing this weekend. And speaking of baseball, we have some other baseball footage from, who was it? Was it Jacob's footage? I think it's Jacob's. I think we were done with Xander's. And now we have some. Well, let's see what footage I got. I'm gonna throw all the good stuff in right here. I'm gonna throw all the good stuff. Jacob went to a baseball tournament. His team, the Vikings, played in the tournament. They didn't do that great, but they didn't do that horrible. They just didn't get any wins. But they played much better in two of the games than they've been playing over this full fall seasons, which is a positive, right?
Just a bit outside. I've been at it on my own time. No, no, no. Flexing, flexing on my own dime. No, no, no. I've been looking on my own time. No, no, no. Flexing, flexing on my own. Nice shot, nice shot. Run! Yeah, yeah. Made it happen. Making songs, man. I do that on a daily. Working, yeah, baby.
Writing down and put them in a song. Back in the rap again, I need to move in the back. There you go, one.
Good job,
because
I get no sleep,
I get no peace. Because I get no green when I'm living stress free. Cut down trees like memories. The second I make it, I'm leaving the scene. Yeah.
I've been at her on my own time. No, no, no. Flexing, flexing on my own. There it is. Nice curve, nice curve.
Good job, Cole.
Yeah, this is my passion, but I never thought it'd pay the rent. Yeah, nobody tapping like I do, they don't envision it. I don't want my motive. Good morning, guys. Today is Sunday, and it is going to be a very busy day for us. I've already gone shopping this morning to buy outfits because today is our family photo shoot with our good friend Autumn. You guys know who she is. She takes our pictures every year, and she's amazing. But now we have baseball for Jacob, obviously, because it's day two of his tournament. His game is at 11, and then right after that, I have to haul butt to the other side of town to take Xander to a friend's birthday party from 2 to 4. And I'm dropping him off at the birthday party. Obviously, I'm really good friends with the mom, so I'm comfortable doing that. Going home, actually, I think I'm going to go to my hairdresser, have her curl my hair, go home, put my makeup on, get dressed, go pick up Xander, and head to the photo shoot. So it's going to be a busy day. We'll try to get as much footage as we can, but obviously, we're about to go get footage of Jacob's game. Here we go.
Oh, time issue.
Run hard, run hard! Deep!
Yeah. Hey.
Oh!
Ultra, ultra, how do we get so rare? Ultra, ultra, no man, we don't share. Ultra, ultra, how do we get so rare? Ultra, ultra, no man, we don't share. You ain't seen me like this. Ready to do with the rest. I've been chilling my best. Keep it going, make it quick. You ain't seen me like this.
Soda
like fountain, the best, don't at me. Got the most drive, you lame in the backseat. Got too many hits on my chin like Jackie. Don't believe me, just check my rap sheet. Life so
boring,
life so boring, and you got no story. Feeling like I'm on the right path.
There you
go,
good
job. In the house like Corey. Spitting my writings, I'm making a killing. I'm talking
nice,
about zombies, I'm made
a low will,
and I don't give up a fame. Sick of that, made it turn people faint. But I got third floor patio view, and I can't believe it, man. It feels so new, it's true. Never knew revenue at the roof, man. This that real life, it don't take two.
Good job, boys. There you go, baby. There you go, Jacob.
Photo shoot time. Whoa, is it bright?
It's bright.
Look how handsome my boys look. I'm like blocking you with my shadow. So handsome. You look so handsome. You look so handsome. Yeah, he's very wrinkled.
You look crinkly.
You look crinkly.
He's not dissing you.
No,
but this is where.
He looks crinkly like a french fry.
No, you look crinkly like a cookie.
This is where we're having our family pictures. Look at all the little Christmas trees out there. They're so cute.
I can't see.
And there's more back over there. Okay, let's go find Autumn.
It's Christmas tree.
You have barbecue sauce on your face.
Wait, right before family
pictures. Oh, here, I got it.
No!
Hey. I don't know if any of you guys remember that, but parents used to do that back in my mom.
Some parents still do it.
My mom would do that to me. Like, she would come up to me and she'd be like, "Come here," and she'd like pull me aside and she'd be like,
"Oh,"
and you just smell the. As she walks by, and she's like, "Oh, this is so disgusting," and she would do it all the time. Yeah, you want Granny to do that to you?
No problem.
You guys smell it? It smells amazing.
There's not smell-o-vision.
I know. It smells like Christmas trees.
But you can see the Christmas trees.
I love the smell of Christmas trees, and we always have a fake one.
I can't.
Are you trying to smell?
I can't smell anything.
I smell Christmas trees for sure. Obviously, because we're surrounded by them.
All right, let's move on. We got baseball practice tonight. I'm showing you that footage right now. And yeah, if anything else pops up, we'll do that. But I want to start doing more vlogs. I want you guys to be a part of our family again. I don't want it to be just like you are coming here looking for baseball highlights. I want everybody that watches our videos to feel like you're part of the family. I don't go out of my way to be obnoxious and just blow money all over the place, but I do love spending time with my family, bringing happiness, putting it on YouTube, showing that just an everyday family can have a lot of fun as well. That's exactly what I started this for, right? I didn't start it to be super famous, and yeah, I got excited thinking that someday I might be able to, and I still have a goal. I mean, I still have that goal of 100,000 subscribers, right? So the only way I can get there is I want us to make our own community. I want us to feel like every time a video goes up on my channel, speaking of going up on the channel, make sure you got your notifications turned on, and if you don't care about doing that, go over to Twitter, follow me at Twitter. Every time I put a video up, you guys are gonna see it. But yeah, that's it. I just want to say I love you guys.
Bust into the scene when my guns blazing like I'm John Wick. You don't wanna split us cause our guns bust quick.
Got too many shells, keep the pistol on my belt. Get on your knees and I fell. Double J with the flames don't fail. Double taste so we made to avail, yeah.
Bust into the scene when my guns blazing like I'm John Wick. You don't wanna split us cause our guns bust quick.
Got too many shells, keep the pistol in my belt. Get on your knees and I fell. Double J with the flames don't fail. Double taste so we made to avail, yeah. Freeload in my magazine, you know my pistol bang. Made my money, lock it up and then I'm out like Kurt Cobain. I'm scratching off my bucket list. Swear I got like so much to give. Don't care what your assumption is, I know that they can't with this. Yeah, no bounds, I made the beat make a bounce. I'm making all these sounds. They can see me when I'm making the rounds. They can see me when I come for the crown. I came through with the beast, then came through with the heat. People think Josh is rap. Yeah, I make green like beast. Yeah, I make hits like that. All day, every day, y'all.
Bust into the scene with my guns blazing like I'm John Wick. You don't wanna quit us cause our guns bust quick. Bust into the scene with my guns blazing like I'm John Wick. You don't wanna quit us cause our guns bust quick. Bust into the scene with my guns blazing like I'm John Wick. You don't wanna fight us cause our guns bust quick.
Got too many shells, keep the pistol in my belt. Get on your knees and I fell. Double J with the flames don't fail. Double taste so we made to avail, yeah.
Bust into the scene with my guns blazing.
And what are you cooking for us for dinner? Some mac and cheese, baby. And some, can I show them these yet? Can they see what colors these are? Okay, yeah. So behind, no, because there's black bars on it now because you said I couldn't show them. So they don't know what color these cakes are. It's for the gender reveal, huh?
Correct.
So they don't know still. Guess I was going to tell them, but sorry guys, Amy said no.
Depending on when this video goes.
It's going to go up tomorrow because I'm going to edit it tonight.
Definitely
not. Nah, but for real, this is what we're having too. I grilled before I went to practice tonight. I grilled some steak and some veggies. Oh man, it looks so good.